Hello. All right, so today we're going to be talking about a new story called Koala Leaves. And unfortunately, you can't do this activity in Seesaw. You have to do it in your reader's response journal, just because we don't have a Seesaw version for this one. The first day's reader's response says, readers visualize pictures in their head. The book says Koala Lou leapt onto the tree. Up and up she climbed. Higher and higher and higher. Draw a picture of what you are visualizing. So you're going to, before you read the story, before you look at the picture, you're going to draw a picture of what you think Koala Lou looks like as she goes up and up. She climbed higher and higher and higher and higher. So what does Koala Lou look like as she leaps and climbs up the tree? Then you're going to write either a word, a sentence, or a phrase at the bottom to match your thinking. Make sure you color it and use colors that make sense. And then you're going to take a picture of this and post it on Seesaw so that you can share your writing with me. All right, guys, can't wait to see your work.